the dream for my classroom environment and learning environment would be that kids would come in on a daily basis and be challenged to learn. They would be able to be engaged and focused on what we're going to do that day and the learning that's going to take place for them.
The raised level of independence in the students' learning, where they're not teacher dependent, they are self-dependent. They're the ones asking the questions, they're the ones doing the research, and they're the ones leading the class.
Kids kind of get to pick how to show me that they've learned. And so as a teacher, I am more a facilitator, and they have a lot of choice, and they get to work together in order to prove that they learned that concept and however they choose their product.
Just to make learning as interactive as I can, to get the kids really thinking and communicating and problem solving.
Most amazing things about the prototype classroom is that it allows for such great innovation and for risk taking and for trying new things, boldly going where no teacher has gone before, sort of a thing. And great teachers like Ms. Hutcherson have taken that on and really grasped what it means to try new things. And I think providing that opportunity is one of the greatest things that Mesquite ISD could have done for our teachers.
So today in class we started off, we're working on our carnival project. They spent another day earlier this 6 weeks coming up with ideas for what game they wanted to create. And then today they are actually building their games and calculating probabilities of whether people are going to win their game or not. So we started off today in more of a traditional lecture format just so that I could get instructions out to them and make sure they understood what all they were doing for the day. And then once we had finished with that, they moved into their groups that they're used to being in so that we could actually start working on the project and facilitate the collaboration that's going on during this project. Next week, actually setting up their games, playing their games, keeping records of what's happening, and then be doing a report afterwards showing whether their calculations that they did today actually matches what happens.
Already, even this early in the year, second 6 weeks, you can already see a shift in positivity with our kids. It really allows them to kind of begin to engage with the learning, which then will hopefully lead to them owning their learning in a greater way. So that's what's so great about the prototype classroom.
I really like the new setup. It's creative, it's fun, and it's something that all the other classrooms don't have.
We have a lot of space, and that's good because in another classes we had the really small. We feel like the computer is gonna fail, so sometimes we had to put binders in our legs or something like that. But with this, we can actually have everything on our table and do more stuff.
The learning environment in the new class is good. I like it. You get to, especially different than other math classes because you're visual. I'm a visual learner, so writing on the desk makes it easier for me to be able to solve problems and work things out.
I think it's better to have other people's point of view instead of just having my own, being able to like ask them what they think and how they see it, to have more interesting ways to view things and get, or if I have the wrong answer, maybe the way they view it next time, I can get kind of a push start to know what I can start with.
What this classroom is for me is I like the interactiveness, and I like you don't have a certain seat that you sit in every day. You can sit in wherever you want, and you can also move the tables around to how you like it, and it's really like an open classroom, and there's no boundaries really, is what I like.